Hello guys, welcome back to the Umbrella Chronicles, getting it right this time. Let's do Vacuum's Destruction 2. We're gonna choose Guild this time. And the assault shotgun. No. Hand cannon. Machine gun, here we are. And okay. This chapter has this subchapter has no boss. It's just got a load of enemy gauntlet at the end. So you don't have to worry about it. Bill and Carlos hurry to the police station, where the rescue chopper would arrive. The city was doomed to annihilation, and there was no scrambled roots of the forsaken town. However, Bill knew Raccoon City was bad and had a plan.
I really didn't know Umbrella was behind this.
We have to let the world know what happened.
Yeah, but first, we have to make it out of here alive.
We can go through here to get to the police station.
Okay. Right. Subway. We have never been in Subway before in Resident Evil 3, so yeah. Okay, shoot shit. Wait, I've got no idea where the first aid spray is, so yeah.
Maybe we can use an explosion to our advantage.
Okay, I think we just got parts for that. Alright. So just kill these guys and we'll see what that commotion was all about. Oh!
We're too late.
Always shoot lights out. Because I actually watched this chapter on the in the video, and I didn't shove off the first aid sprayers that spray was, so that was lucky. Okay, we're now going down to the trains at the minute. Let's pick up them grenades. And yeah, there's like more dogs in this camp.
Yeah, a ghost train. Something's not right.
Fuck.
Great, a short circuit.
Well, we'll just have to be that much more careful.
Yeah, Gil knows what she's doing. Quick time event. Random button mashing.
I got a light. Take it.
Thanks.
Be careful where you walk.
I will.
Okay, the light moves with your cursor, so yeah. Right, we'll have to go into the tracks now. Luckily, because the power's out, so are the tracks, so don't have to worry about them. And like all subways, you get a majority of businessmen and women, so yeah. You also get some cops as well. Also, some of them. Like, I don't know why their eyes glow in the dark, so yeah. And it's always the black zombies, have you seen? I don't know. Anyway, let's go down here. These zombies will rake. I think we get several. Fuck. I think we'll get some liquors as soon as we come up here. Right. Okay, shoot all of these. Alright, we ain't been hit once, so that's good. I'll probably get hit now I said that. Right, Lickers, I think, next. There'd be a load of zombies
here.
These
must have been the passengers.
No shit, you should have said that earlier on. Right, let's climb up here. And now we'll polish these two off. Oh, I just busted that one's head off. That's good. Right. I think we'll actually get the chance to go into one of the carriages. Yeah. That's our destination, but Lickers will come as soon as we get there. Think. Nope, dogs. Here we are, got ourselves the checkpoint. 4 minutes, like I said, this is kind of a shortish chapter. Right, we don't need our thing. Oh, Lickers, here we go.
This one's not like the others.
Must be an umbrella experiment. Here it comes.
Okay, let's get out of here quickly. Oh, I've got the assault shotgun, that's good. Okay, we're at the subway. And now we are going...
Uh-oh.
Another Licker.
Let's go back.
Yeah, might as well, because they're a little bit fiddly because they're small and skinny, so you can't really get them as good. But we get another thing there, so that'll replenish it. Oh, fuck. Okay, right. Go through here. Now go through. Is this another bathroom? No, and it's gonna. Oh fuck! Ah, stuff on my face. Yeah, light the leak is in the Zero mission. We get a load of roaches in this mission. Okay, now we'll get a load of Lickers and stuff in here. Wow, loads of Lickers. Ridiculous. I really should have armed myself with a shotgun around here, but oh. You don't really need to. Okay, more Lickers. Well, it looks like flew back. Okay, in here, we're fucked. Right.
Damn, wish I had a big can of bug spray.
Guess we'll just have to deal with it.
Okay, you leave roaches with gum on your face. It's so annoying, look at it. You don't have to kill all of them, so don't worry. (Clears throat) Okay, we're in this room. And it's Hunter's assault shotgun. Wait, this is like the boss gauntlet.
Damn. Come on, break.
They've learned to hunt in groups.
No shit. Look, this is ridiculous. It's like a kind of boss, but it's like a gauntlet. So yeah, so I called it boss gauntlet.
Feel trapped like a rat.
Don't worry, I ain't got that far to go now. Calm down. You're still below the surface, but we'll reach the top. Right, this is it. We will be backed into a corner and we'll have to take on a load of them.
Haven't they had enough?
Nope. Okay, there should be a staircase going up. Normally I would bolt it through here, but I don't know, computer characters are weird, they don't like to run anywhere. Yes, come on, let's go. Right.
It's fast! Carlos!
Hang in there. I won't let anything happen to you. We're done for.
Is that it? Well, that's it. Oh, I thought it'd be worse than that. Okay, that was it for Raccoon's Destruction 2. Oh, only 12 minutes recording, that's not bad. 10 minutes and 30 seconds. Oh, it was had a clear time of 9 minutes 23, so we didn't do that. Chapter 3 will be next time. And we can almost guess where that's going to be set. So, join us next time. We'll do Raccoon's Destruction 3, which will be tomorrow. So until then, see you guys.